I've been at the UFCPI for, I was supposed to only be here for 21 days, but 21 days turned into 4 months. I had an injury, my neck injury. I was out for a few years and I thought I was gonna come back. I was training to get back to the octagon, and then I injured my knee like so badly that I had to get reconstruction on 3 different ligaments. And I'm sitting there like thinking to myself, like, I couldn't have just torn one, like I had to tear 3. I'm generally a very happy person, and I'm very, like, I believe in mindset, you know, like having a good mindset and making sure that, like, you're tuned in mentally, you know? So for me, I'm in a good mood most days, but just like everybody else, we have bad days, right? But it's just like how you deal with those bad days, and then what are you gonna stay in that rut, or are you gonna get out of the rut, you know? So I always choose to get out of the rut. I have different milestones, you know, throughout the process. Like, it's like, first it was like extension, and now it's flexion and strengthening, and I feel like it's made me stronger mentally, because I have to stay patient and I have to stay motivated, even doing things that I would say I don't love to do, you know, like, so it's like learn how to walk again. That wasn't my favorite thing to do, you know, but but I did it, right? And then I felt good about it. I just think that the PI is like the perfect place for me right now, because, you know, we have the physical therapy, I have the strength training here, the nutrition. So I mean, everything's here. Obviously the motivation, you have fighters coming in and out, they're doing their fight weeks and stuff like that. So I think the biggest thing, and then not to mention the sports psychologists that they have here, you know, so for me, these things are all needed when you're going through an injury like mine, you know. So I just thought that this is probably the best place for me in order to get better the quickest that I can, and then get back to the octagon. Now when I go out there and I'm going to be in the octagon, I know that, like, I've been strengthened so much mentally that nothing can ever break me, you know. So that's really cool, you know, to think that, like, I'm going to go out there and think to myself, this girl hasn't been through nearly as much as I've been through, so there's no way that she's taking this moment from me, you know. So yeah, Rose is still the champion, Valentina is still the champion. So we have all these things happening in the sport, and I'm excited to get back, because I know for a fact that I'm the best in the world at my weight class. So I'm just really excited to, like, get back and, like, show that. Sometimes summer, because that's when I injured it, so that'd be like almost a year, you know. I think that's around a good time, whenever I feel like confident enough, because I mean, I'm not gonna go out there if I don't feel confident in my knee, you know, especially with my game. I just want to say thank you guys for all your support. I really appreciate you guys, and tune in next summer. I'm gonna be back doing what I love to do, and I can't wait, and hopefully you guys tune in.